huge steal, and he got hit with the shot clock. That's a violation.
That's a 24-second clock violation. Shaquille.